We see a rising tide of nationalism masquerading as patriotism, and the reemergence of policies encouraging fear and hatred of others. If governments and leaders are not keeping the flame of internationalism alive, then as citizens, we must. Because a world in which we turn our back on our global responsibilities will be a world that produces greater insecurity, violence, and danger for us and for our children.